Tomb Raider, so that's why I've been doing a playthrough. But right now, we need to figure out what is this doing. So I don't know exactly what this is doing. You can see the sparks of the fire flying everywhere. The graphics are insane in this game. It looks amazing. Alright, let's go. At the campsite, I got a weapon upgrade. What's the upgrade? There we go. I got a wax string for my bow. Alright, let's head on out. Okay. I'm just trying to think of something. This is on fire, but this side needs to be. Let's pull this out. Oh shit. I hope that doesn't blow up. Oh, okay, it did. It did. It blew up. Okay. I'm just trying to think. I'm trying to figure this one out. Cause you need this side on fire too, huh? I mean, would you? See. It doesn't seem to do anything. Huh. Let's go up here. See what we're looking at. Trying to figure this one out.
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. There's weak fire vessels here. Just need to move close to the statue.
Need to move it closer to the statue. Oh, she said move it closer to the statue. So I'm thinking, let's take this one out. Let it come through. Okay. One more. Let's see why this one works. So. Okay, there we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. I thought I lived. Okay, go, go. Go. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Go! Whoa! Well, that was intense, guys. I'm alive, though. I'm alive!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Nora. Ah, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me in our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
That was intense. That was intense. Let me make sure the music's down while I'm recording. Look, that's a little too loud. But dang, dude, that game. This game is crazy. What is going on? I don't even know where I'm going. I'm gonna die. You know you can't breathe that long. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whew. All right. Get some experience. Oh, yeah. By the way, anyone who plays this game, make sure you open everything you can. There could be upgrades you can use later on your weapons.
Jonah, is that you?
I don't burn! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm on the side of fortress. You can thank Jacob.
Thank Jacob. The climbing in this game is so fun. It's so amazing! Okay. to start the day off great. See where we gotta go next. Oh, we need that medkit. I'm gonna try to start grabbing as many resources as possible in the world, that way I can use them, because I made the mistake just running through the game and not knowing I'm gonna need a lot of resources, especially if I want to call myself one to upgrade stuff. Just trying to climb this tree. We're back in the Geothermal Valley, though. Oh my goodness. Huh. That's not what I'm trying to do. Yes. Remember, when you play this game, get as many resources as possible. Use them to your advantage. Ooh. Nice. Warm up.
Was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless?
Knife kill foes instantly from leaping off. Oh, nice. Field medic. Yes. This game's really fun, guys. I don't really fast travel in this game. It's actually kind of fun. Adjusted lens. Like this game, to be honest, the difference between this game and other games is that, like, when it's open world, you actually want to explore. Like, you don't want to, like, not, I don't know, I can't explain it. You just don't want to be one of those people who use fast travel in this game, because this game is, it's just a lot different. And the costumes are cool because they actually help you, which is cool. Most games, like, the costumes are just skins, but these costumes actually help you, like, do better inside the video game, which is awesome. Getting my resources together. See, this is a cool gun. It's got that golden fang. Oh, I found something else. I'm trying to get my XP up. That's dope.
Jonah.
You were terrible. Terrible. What happened?
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for me.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Hello.
But yeah.
Huh? I'm not
She's alive. Jonah's in there. Oh my goodness. No. Is Jonah good? Don't die. Damn, I should have watched that cutscene.
Was is up in THT kid that UDM. In the kid.
What's up, man? What's up? I've been streaming on this channel. I've been streaming on this channel because, you know, YouTube banned me from my other channel. Well, from live streaming. I can't live stream on there. But until June, I'll be streaming here. And then putting up the gameplays on my main channel.
Lara, are you all right? I'm up by the old copper mill level looking at the log.
I probably should have wore the jacket.
I know the spot. We hit a stash of weapons.
But what's up, young kid slayer? What you been up to?
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Alright, let's go over here. Let's go over here.
Oh, that your streaming channel.
You said what? Did you say go to my streaming channel? I can't stream on my main channel. I'm banned from live streaming till June. That's why I've been streaming here and then putting the gameplays there. I'm banned until June. So I still have two other mobs. Like my main channel is my streaming channel. Like I stream there. Like I have a lot of streamers. I mean, I have a lot of people on my main channel when I stream. Cause I mean I have like 24,000 people there. So of course a lot of people would be at those streams. But yeah, they banned me and I tried to get it back and they won't give it back to me. At least not until June. They give it back to me. So I got a little bit. Dang, I'm trying to climb up there. Maybe I can't climb there. Dang. Can I use this? Nope. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. So you can shoot climbable. Huh, but what am I attaching it to? Okay. I guess we can look around. Nope. Okay. Okay. There we go. Finally, you know I'm gonna figure it out. Alright, let's go. Right here. It's kinda steep down here, man. This game looks amazing, but I'm gonna need a new costume. There we go. I assume if you create climbable terrain, maybe the other enemies could use that against you. I'm probably gonna need a jacket soon. Ooh. Damn. There's a fire. We're back at the Soviet installation. Alright. What up? No. No. Any guns? Oh,